Hello! Take my hand, and together we will vlog. Alright, this evening I went and hung out with my friend Zachary, and we went to Pepper's and had dinner. Fun times, hanging out and all. In our conversation, he talked about that all films are either a tragedy. No. Not at all what he said. That it has been said that all films are either a coming-of-age story or a story about revenge. I want to know your thoughts on this, because we discussed it a little, and I kind of thought through a bunch of different stories and saw how that fit with those, but it might not fit for everything. What do you think? I did actually use my camera to film some stuff and could have probably made something, but I left it in my car, so I didn't really film much aside from like me driving and going, "Hey, look, a rainbow. Oh, let's not crash." There was a rainbow. It's a rainbow. It was a bow of rains. Rainbow. Go check out this song by Rhett and Link. I didn't know it existed until just now, but it's called Facebook Song. It's fairly funny. I like the part in the song when they say, if my Facebook got deleted by the man or the site crashed, I might just go outside into the world with a picture of myself and a sheet of paper telling about all the things I like, and they walk around trying to talk to people. This is me. Be my friend. Fun times. Thank you for watching. I will talk to you tomorrow.